see her lying in the state of the rotunda. And Anna's telling this story.
Hi, I'm Holland Taylor. I wrote the play Anne to try to conjure up the inspiring and much beloved Texas governor, Ann Richards.
To the chase. The government isn't they. The government is you. It is me.
After all, Ginger Rogers did everything that Fred Astaire did. She just did it backwards and in high heels.
Look back on your entire experience with Anne. What do you think you'll remember the most?
I hope every minute.
You did something that is the you achieved the highest thing that any artist can in this building, which is leaving the theater and this institution better than you found it. I think of what we could get you to commemorate and make sure you had a lasting impact. And we have decided at the Pasadena Playhouse, we're gonna do something that is never going forward. dressing room 9, the star dressing room, will hereby be known as the Holland Taylor dressing room.